Hello. Hello.
So I'm here with the State 51 people. And they've just had their lunch, and it's you all singing Stand By Me, so maybe we should do that. Yeah. I don't, but some of them do want to sing, and some. How about you all kind of move around the piano in like a weird kind of. Yeah, if I'm going to play this, you got to sing it too, I think. What about some sort of weird dance? I don't know. I remember the words though.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear. Just stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. When the sky that we look upon have tumbled to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, wow, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by.
Right, what am I going to play now? So, Willie, I think you can request, you can request things on the chat. I'll play a song now, and then if anyone wants to. Yeah.
So, Merry Christmas, everybody. This is a song from my Birdwatcher series. Actually, I'm just going to play the piano for a bit. So here we stand before the arches, voltage in the fragments of our bones. Close your eyes, you just got started. Find a home. It's a long, short-lived life. And you won't get to live it twice. Oh, no. Ravens turn a vivid yellow. Flamingos got an awful tarry black. And the things I thought I knew I wanted, I've gone off for a smoke around the back. So I ask the ocean, are we free? And the waves simply reply, no guarantees, it's a long, short learning life. And you're right.
Thank you very much. I can see on my phone my son is... Faden has messaged. He said beautiful Faden. I don't know if he means him or... He probably mean you, not the music, but... Hello, Pongo Face. I feel I need to... William mentioned... William of State 51 mentioned this. You said, God rest you, merry gentlemen, right? Now, I haven't tried this yet, but I feel like this would work in a kind of... Oh, the reverb's gone, but hello. I mean, I don't need it now. Oh, there it is. Beautiful. I feel like it would work in a kind of...
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing go dismay. For Jesus Christ, that Savior, is the man and the kid of the day to save us all from Satan.
That's the lyric, to save us all from Satan's power. It's quite heavy.
To save us all from Satan's power when we are gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Yeah.
On the chat.
Nick Christie and a few others have asked for Little Bear.
Oh, yeah.
Jack Vernon, She Needs Me.
Okay.
Spike Worsley.
Yeah.
Said you did a
Spike.
Maybe I'm Amazed during lockdown. Any chance of hearing it again?
She Needs Me.
Suppose so.
Little Bear.
Little Bear.
Charlie Small. Gotta play Sao Paulo or the Hat Size. Both fab renditions during the lockdown.
Oh, wow. Sao Paulo's very long, though, isn't it?
Please, keep me, I don't feel
oh, I don't feel amazing though, yeah? All right. We've got to request a Little Bear from the room. This is a gig, isn't it? God, this is actually a gig.
Yeah, it's a gig.
There's like, no, but it's all socially distanced. Don't worry, it's all, you know, but people are spread out. But it's Wow. Right. Yeah. A little bit. All right. I'll do that, and then I could do a bit of that. Maybe I'm amazed. I feel like I should do more Christmas stuff. I'm not really feeling very Christmassy, but.
Get a little bear in.
All right.
Nice boy.
All right. What if I try and give Little Bear a Christmassy intro? No, would that ruin it?
Yes!
Yeah.
No? John Quinn says no.
No, all right. Quinn has it. Going under the soil again, and I won't be back in a long time, so get out. Get out of this old house before I burn it down. I wouldn't want to cause you anything. A thousand shattered china pieces. In this bracken world of broken pieces. Thank you. You know what cover I could do? Crisscross. Oh. Yeah. This is, I think, a request from my son. Yeah, maybe I should do that. I want to do the Ordinary World, because I did that in some of the lockdown ones, and it's a really good song. And the State 51 Choir will know that, being a song by Duran Duran, so we could have some backing vocals.
Yeah.
Or front vocals. Kind of feels a bit locked down in this song. Came in from a rainy Thursday on the avenue. Thought I heard you talking softly. Can't escape the ghost of you. What has happened to it all? Crazy, some say. Where is the life that I recognize? Gone away. Thank you.
passion or coincidence once prompted you to sing. Pride will tear us both apart. Well, now pride's gone out the window, across the rooftops, gone away. Left me in the vacuum of my heart. What is happening to me? Crazy some say, where is my friend when I need you most? Gone away, but I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world, somehow I have to find.
Some requests, don't shout.
Well,
I've remembered the other
Adam
one.
Adam
Dudder
Smith.
What is Adam Smith?
Adam Smith.
I don't know what the Dudder is. Hello, Adam.
His,
we're in a band called the Yorkshire Puddings.
Say, I've got a request from a Thomas Levy when you walk in the room.
Oh, God, yeah, all right. I'll try and play that. Oh, I need some rhythm for that, though. Maybe you guys
drums.
Can.
Yeah? Paul McIntosh says this
cool.
Is lovely.
Maybe. It's not the easiest one to play, but Paul is a wonderful man.
Ian says you could sing the phone book and make it sound awesome. I think we've got
I don't think that, but should we try? Have you got one?
Yes.
I don't know if I could. But
so great to see Fyfe. How about Go Away? There's a message.
Oh God. Yeah. I could try and picturally, I could try and play 2020 on the piano. I don't know.
Yeah, do it.
I mean, with the progression, you know. Let's try when you walk in the room, but can we have some drumming? We just need a kind of a stomp like that.
No!
Is that going to mess up the microphones? We're stomping, no?
Go for it.
Yeah, and bang things if there's anything. Yeah? Moment. No one is pulling me down into the ground. In this moment, no one is pulling me down into the ground. Can't help it if I'm happy. Can't help it if I'm happy not to be sad. When you walk in the room, I see things that I can't understand. Oh. I want you endlessly. I want you endlessly. I was tired. Whoa.
working myself into an early grave. I was lonely, trying to teach myself how to behave. These things have found patterns, these things have fallen mostly out of my hands. When you walk in the room, I know my life's never gonna be planned. No.
Oh, I forgot it. What the last thing I've ever done? Sorry.
Music going around, but I can never. No, I'll rephrase that. I take longer to finish the lyric. But I quite like this, but I haven't quite got the lyrics. But anyway. It's quite a traditional sounding song. Starting with like solid C major. It's not the most. Imagine being in my head.
It's been bubbling around you, now it's finally found you, but now the time has come to float, or sink, or build a rowing boat, but you can't stay here in this town. Fire chief, I implore you, there are ones that adore you, the path is clearing out ahead, come on, step out of that bed, you're in a whole lot of trouble, you gotta no matter whose side.
finish it sometime. I like the tune though. Thank you. Maybe we should just do like lockdown instrumentals of Christmas tunes, like sort of. Don't feel amazing now. I will do that. Because everybody.
She needs.
Lauren's asked for In the Bleak Midwinter.
Yes.
River, Johnny Mitchell.
If the world.
Oh.
Nina Simone.
I love that. I love that. Sorry, I don't know why I said that in that weird voice. I love that song, My Father, by her. But I can't remember. My father always promised me. Do you know that song? That we would live in Rome. What's the lyrics? I need to sing it in a lower key. Oh, Nina Simone. Is it called My Father? Sorry, anything else on the chat? Yeah, I'm definitely doing that.
Maggie Addison says Last Christmas.
Last Christmas. Yeah? Do we want to? She Needs Me. I mean, She Needs Me isn't really chiming with my emotional template at the moment. But I could play it. Joni Mitchell. I can't remember how the river. Which one's the river? Yeah. I want to play a bit of this My Father song. My father always promised me. Oh, no, I'm not going to sing it as well as her. All right. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I'll give it to someone. The synth line gets such love. Once bitten, twice shy. Is that the first verse? None of them. You still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me?
No!
Go away! Leave me alone, you're being creepy. I'll play I Don't Feel Amazing now.
Joni Mitchell!
What? How does the river go?
River.
Jingle bells.
I can't remember it. I know. Oh, yeah.
I sort of know, but I can't remember it. It's not in my head. All right, I'll play that one. No.
I'll just play one of my depressing songs. Loses and they usually share my name. You could
take me out of here. Let me be your souvenir. Just take my hand and stop the moonlight fading. Just take my hand and tell me life is fair. Or take my hand and make me feel amazing. Cause I don't feel amazing now.
Right. I should play something Christmasy. How am I doing? All right? I mean, I don't want to go on too long because I know you've all got.
We've got a lot of lovely comments coming through.
Well, that's nice.
A
2020 version of Jingle Bells. Okay. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Sleigh, walking through the snow on a one-horse open sleigh. One bend and a stand and me, down the middle, walking through the snow.
one-horse open sleigh, walking through the snow on a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh.
Let's play one. I'm going to play one nice Christmas song. Actually,
it's just so important, Johnny Mitchell.
I can't remember any Johnny Mitchell songs. It's not my fault.
Don't it always seem to go?
Actually, I'm going to play this. This is not a Christmas song, but it's with a slightly doctored Christmas lyric. You're looking concerned, William.
No, that's my normal.
Oh, right, yeah, that's just your normal face. Actually, let's start it.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. Every one of you, simply look around, view it. Anything you want to do it. Wanna change the world? There's nothing to it. Christmas Eve, we believe in a world some say a fabrication. Who are they anyway? That's another conversation. There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free.
Oh, no.
Right. What's
know what you mean, but I haven't. I couldn't give a fuck. What, William? Speak to me.
I've got.
Speak to me.
It's a great chat up line, isn't it?
Speak to me. I've been watching you.
Lawrence Arnold, yes.
Talking of,
he works at the London Wetland Centre. Every year I tell him I'm going to go and visit him there. And I will come this year. I suppose so, for the London Wetland Centre. A bitten, should we do a bitten? Kind of, yeah. What else?
We've got lots of people saying you could do a cover of Waterloo Sunset.
That's a random one.
I know. Trains to Brazil.
Trains to Brazil. Right.
Walk the River.
Walk the River, too long and depressing. I better play She Needs Me because.
It's a great song.
Thank you. I'll play She Needs You. I should play something else from the Birdwatcher series because I obviously love promoting that. All right. How are we for time? Like 3 or 4 more songs? Is that all right? Yeah?
We've got time for you.
All right.
Everyone's loving it. We've got
some
very lovely messages in the chat.
Okay. All right. Well, let's do a few more. People have got lives
Bruno
to live.
Bruno says anything from Birdwatcher.
Hey, Bruno. Well, yeah, I will. Yeah. What was I going to play? I've forgotten already. I wasn't going to do Waterloo Sunset, was I? Oh, She Needs Me.
Yeah.
I'll do a sort of quick fire version. When my days are rolling stones, when my memories ring like telephones, somewhere I can go, I'll have comfort, this one thing I know. That you could pull another blanket round me, that you
she needs me.
do what you like with me. I'm yours. You can do what you like with me. Me. I'm faster than the setting sun. We'll run away. Alright, something from Birdwatcher. So, Birdwatcher, if you haven't heard it, if you think I've just been hiding in a hole, www.channelsmaychange.com. That's my home out in the digital wilderness. And there's a 12-episode series of music and songs and stuff, and it's free, and it's very dear to me. And if you haven't heard it, go and have a listen while you're waiting for 2021, in which Channels May Change Records will be releasing oodles of music. I can officially confirm.
I can officially confirm. I am feeling happier than ever. Life is a peach when you're me.
What shall I play? Yeah, I guess I'll play Birdwatcher. The song Birdwatcher from the series Birdwatcher. Back on the box again. But there's something you've forgotten to say. And the snakes and ladders in their suits are not gonna let you through. You're old, what's new? Saying you're a writer. Be brighter. Darling, we're animals in galaxies away. There are children playing frisbee with our bones. Some call up the box again. But there's something you've forgotten to take. That lake in you that lives to be deeper than any sea. Oh, you're tough enough for mass audiences. Confidence, confidence will come. Oh, you're just a boy, just a girl in the wrong numbers. Don't you know anything? They'll find you when they want.
The most that you can do till then is wait. Go chase your anima on tennis courts of time. Take turmeric, take gallon gal, go fry them. You say you're a bird, well, go on and fly. A delicate Frankenstein, delibus Frankenstein, a delicate Frankenstein. Ooh. Kind of found a flicker in the night. Still can't catch it. Magic. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Yo, Arja.
Well, all right, come on, let's do a Christmas. Let's do one. I like this one. How many verses? I'm not doing five verses. That's obscene.
That one. We'll do that one.
We'll just quit the kind of explicitly religious ones. All right.
In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan, earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone, snow. And archangels may have gathered there, cherubim and seraphim throng the air, but his mother. Thank you.
Well, I think it's time to wind down, isn't it? It's an hour. We've overrun. Thank you. Any final things?
I've got Rita, who's 5 years old, asking for Blackbird.
Okay.
Blackbird.
I guess for a five-year-old. Has my son been asking?
Choice. I've got Made Up Love Song. I've got someone called Paul Sanders asking for Show Must Go On. By Leo Sayer.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know the loose day of it.
Exactly.
Give me the other one.
It's a bit dark.
Empty places. What are we living for? I guess you know. Does anybody know what we're living for? Another mindless cry behind the curtain.
This isn't the one he wanted, is it? He wanted it.
In the pantomime, on and on. Does anybody know what we're living for? Show must go.
I can't get that high.
Show must go on.
It is quite dark, isn't it?
I feel like I should play a Queen song now. It's a kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one pride, one goal, one golden light of what could be. It's a kind of magic. Someday, sure play.
You know the words better than me.
He was still around, man. What a guy.
Yeah!
What? What was that applause for?
We've got Made Up Love Song, we've got Walk the River, we've got Blackbird.
I'll quickly do Made Up Love Song. Okay. Then maybe I'll just finish with a contemplative, another new song.
Yeah, that was lovely.
Okay. All right. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly.
Who was that for? A five-year-old called
Rita.
Rita.
Lovely Rita.
Hey, that's what Macca would do if he was.
Misa made, nothing could come between us.
Anyway, Rita, happy Christmas. I love you through Spark. What's it called? Made of.
I love you through sparks and shining dragons, I do. Now there's poetry in an empty coke can. I love you through sparks and shining dragons, I do. Now there's majesty in a burnt out caravan. You got me off the paper round, just sprung out of the air. Best things come from nowhere. I love you, I don't think you can. Love you through sparks and shining dragons, I do. Now there's symmetry in your nose.
Okay. Well, thank you, everybody. Happy Christmas. I think I'm going to start doing some sort of streams from my studio in the new year as well, but who knows?
Don't make promises you can't keep.
Anyway, thank you. Really looking forward to lots of stuff happening next year. This is another new song, which is sort of finished-ish. Maybe still some lyrical additions or whatever, but anyway. Those who watched the lockdown live streams will know the song. Anyway, anything else to say, William? Do you want to say?
State? Lots of people say thanks for a really special night.
Oh, thank them. Thanks to State 51 Conspiracy for being just the wonderful
Christmas
people they are. Merry Christmas to you. All right. Well, hugs.
Hugs,
yeah. Beetle crawls in the sand, all above in the hands, crumbles on the way. God is in the day. Majesty, magistrates tumbling dials to the place.
go sail away. That's what they're meant to do. Off they go. Watch the boat sail away. That's what they're meant to do.
Thank you.